Welcome to our gala concert for 2021. This is our first ever online gala concert, and I would like to extend a huge thank you to all the Beau Soleil staff for their hard work in making this concert possible. In spite of the COVID restrictions that we had in 2021, we started with ensemble rehearsals at the beginning of the year, sometimes in sectionals which were held online, before we gradually moved to socially distanced rehearsals. The high quality of the performances in this concert are really a testament to the talent and the dedication of every Beau Soleil staff member who prepared the students for these recordings. So in this concert you will hear the senior strings in a mini Baroque festival where we feature some of our top students as soloists. And this is followed by a couple of excellent performances by our wind ensemble as well as our percussion ensembles. We also feature the junior strings, the intermediate strings, our development group, and then the concert ends on a very moving note with the rendition of A Thousand Years by our choir, the Cape Town Children's Choir, and our wind band. This concert, this performance is a tribute to everyone that we have loved and lost in these difficult times. First and foremost, thank you to Mr. David West for the huge work that went into video editing this concert, as well as doing most of the filming for the concert. Thank you also to Grant McLachlan at Couch Concerts for the sound recordings. And then, thank you to every parent who has contributed financially to this concert. As you know, the Gala Concert is our main fundraising event of the year, and your very generous contributions are hugely appreciated. And of course, if you would still like to make a contribution, you are very welcome to do so. 2021 has been a momentous year for Beau Soleil. We've said goodbye to several long-serving staff members who retired, and while we are sad to say goodbye to them, we're also very excited about the new young talent that we've been able to recruit. And we will introduce all these new staff members to you at a staff concert early in 2022. Other new developments for 2022 are that we will be offering the full music subject at Beau Soleil, in addition to the practical tuition that we already give. And last but not least, we are looking to restart our full ensemble program, which will then culminate in an in-person gala concert next year, COVID regulations permitting, which will also be filmed and streamed. So, thank you for listening to our gala concert. We hope you enjoy this hour of beautiful music with us. Thank you.
Senior.